everyone, welcome back to Budgets and Dreams. We have cash stuffing today. How very exciting. Love a bit of cash stuffing. I hope you have all had a great week. And thanks to everyone who watched my video yesterday with the debt update and everything. I really appreciate all your comments. I was so nervous about doing that video yesterday because of the bonus feature. And I thought, oh God, what if everybody thinks that I'm just like really weird? But a few of you found it interesting. but a lot of you thought it was really good fun. So thank you. And thanks for all your well wishes as well. I do really, really appreciate it. Cool. So let's get crack-a-lackin'. So let's have a look at the affirmation first of all. Last week's affirmation was the toughest affirmation of all time. It was, I see beauty in all of me, even the imperfections. Bye-bye. Right, so this week's affirmation is, I am thankful, geez, I need this right now. I am thankful for this life and everything I have been blessed with. Yes, I am thankful for this life and everything I have been blessed with. Love that. Really, really do love that. With the usual caveat of if some stuff that's going on in your life is not great, then deal with it. Don't just reaffirm this to yourself. But yeah, otherwise, I'm thankful for this life and everything I have been blessed with. Aw, lush. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Right then, so let's get into the budget planner, second week of its return, and have a look at all the spending. So this week to join us, we have a panda, and it says, hug me, which is very cute. Right, so Friday then, this is where we were at. Me and Oscar went out for some lunch, and then we bought some money, spent some money out of groceries. We picked up some, like, we went to the butchers, basically, for lunch. One of our local butchers, or actually our only local butcher, is also a cafe as well, and they do the nicest food. It's so good. So we went there for lunch, and then we picked up some meat and stuff whilst we were there at the groceries. Saturday, we bought the petrol and did the main grocery shop. Sorry, we spent £9.50 on lunch and £26.36 at groceries, out of practice. Petrol was £40 on Saturday and the main shop was £44.19. I also went to hydrotherapy on Saturday. My friend couldn't join me. I went on my own. I was brave and it was fine. Totally fine. So yeah, £10 there. Then on Sunday, me and Oscar went and spent some money out of summer holidays, £8 on treats and another £8.25 out of groceries. Monday, I did buy myself a coffee. Yes, I was very happy with my coffee. and vape, I spent £14.94 on some more vape juice. On Tuesday, me and Oscar went to London. It was a lot of fun. We went to the Natural History Museum and we ran out of time, ran out of energy, only did half of it. So we're going to have to go back soon and finish that visit off. But it was great fun. If you've not been to the Natural History Museum, I highly recommend it in London. It's so, so good. You can spend hours in there. It's so cool. And also, it's where Paddington was filmed. Even better. Tuesday, groceries, £5.65 as well. And then in square brackets down here, I've got a pending transaction of £126, which I've spent on some clothes for Oscar. And I will explain more about that when we look at the budget. Wednesday, a little bit more on groceries, £4.65. And then yesterday, Thursday, we had an emergency Mackey D's for dinner of £17.13. We spent £3.29 out of pharmacies for some bits that I need, but there wasn't enough money, so we had to take another £2.75 out of family meal. And then some more pending transactions, £199 for Oscar's birthday, £91.14 for Oscar's tennis, and £10 for Oscar's Scouts. But I will go into more detail about that when we do the budget, which we're going to do now. Cool. So this is last week's budget from the 25th to the 31st of August. We did have a few things that had changed during the week. So we bought in £290 from Freedom and that went straight back out to the loan as an extra debt payment down here. £4.94 I bought in from my vape pot and £10 from my extra spends, from my extra earnings money, my spending money from that. So I've called it extra spends, £10 in from that. So overall, the money that went through the bank was £2,200, which was £305 more than expected, but it was all money that was going elsewhere. It had a job to do. So in terms of bills then, there was £51.50 more than we were expecting. That's because my husband's phone bill came out earlier than I was expecting. And then We made the extra debt payment. I put £50.50 into Oscar's Go Henry account. So I forgot that you can only top it up once in a month without getting charged. I thought I was being clever and getting ahead of the game by topping it up yesterday, but no, got charged 50p for the luxury. So that was annoying, but never mind. Yeah, I topped it up loads this month because he's got loads of stuff going on, and I think we're going to have to start saving up a bit, and he's going to start doing more tasks and things. And then £14.94 for some vape juice. So overall, our expenses were £406.94 more than we were expecting, but it's kind of all budgeted for, or money that we've bought in elsewhere. And so our ending balance was £1,172, and that was £102 more than we were budgeted. So £102 over budget. So the bank balance finished £102 less than we were expecting. So into week 35 then. This is a biggie. So from the 1st to the 7th of September, so we've got a starting balance of £1,172.42. And then a whole lot of money that's going to come in, which we are going to do together in an unstuffing and condensing. Ooh, haven't done one of those for a while. So I am going to be bringing in £110 from Oscar's clubs. That is going to pay for his gymnastics fees. But I forgot during the summer, you also have to pay insurance. So it's a bit more than I was expecting. So we've got 110 in O clubs, but we need to pay 122. O stuff, which is in Hyperjar, I'll transfer £10 out of there to pay for a Scouts event, which he has next Thursday, which we only found out about yesterday. We're taking £200 out of Oscar's birthday, which is to pay for a £199 present. And I will tell you what we got him after his birthday, because he sometimes watches these and that'd kind of ruin the surprise. and then we're going to bring in £55 from emergency and £180 from our Help to Buy to help cover all of the bits that we're short, which is the £12 for OGM, and then also £126 that I've had to spend on some new clothes for Oscar. So Oscar came downstairs the other day in some clothes, shorts and t-shirt, favourite shorts and t-shirt, and it was skin tight. Like, I don't know when that happened, but all of his clothes seem to have all shrunk. No, he's had a growth spurt by the looks of it. And so I've had to buy him a completely new wardrobe. And I mean completely. Like, I don't think we've bought him very many clothes since we've been doing the budgeting. Well, I know we haven't bought him very many clothes since we started doing all of this. So a lot of the clothes that he had was old anyway. So I've just replaced the lot. So I think we got like 12 t-shirts, a couple of pairs of joggers and about 3 or 4 pairs of shorts. Probably need to get him some undies, actually. I'll need to think about that. But anyway, £126 out of clothes, which we are going to cover the from the majority of the Help to Buy money that we bring in. So the Help to Buy isn't a priority for us right now at all. We just put £10 a month in there each. We put £10 a month in each for that at the moment, just to keep them ticking over. It's really not a priority. And also, I don't think we can even use our Help to Buy when it comes to it if we get a mortgage, because you're capped at like a limit of 180,000 or something for a house. House we buy is going to be way more than that. We're not going to have anything lavish, don't worry, but it's just where we live, you can't get anything for 180. You'd be lucky to get a one bedroom flat for that. So that's the plan. Lost my train of thought. So all in all then, the money that's going to be coming through the bank, this isn't even added up, look. Okay, sorry if the screen's moved there. I've just spent ages trying to make this add up because I thought that this amount here was the same as this amount here. They're very similar, but also very different. So the amount of money that we've got coming in through the bank this week will be £1,727.42. And then as well as all these extra bits I told you about down here, we've got £182.21 coming out in bills. Hyperjar, £190.35. We've got £135 in cash. £30 is going for my gym fees and then all of the Oscar things that I've explained. So our total outgoings this week will be £1,085.70, and that should give us an ending balance of £641.72. So that is the budget. Hope you managed to follow along with that. My brain was farting the whole way through. So let's stick with the iPad, but let's now flick to Hyperjar. Right, before I start talking about Hyperjar, I've got a couple of things that I want to say before I forget. So the first one is huge congratulations to Gillian Budgets. You've reached that 1,000 subscriber mark. It is an injustice and a travesty that you've not hit it until now, but I'm so, so proud of you. Well done. Everyone who's watching, if you haven't watched Gillian Budgets before, please head over and take a look. Her channel is really, really good. She does loads and loads of challenges that are super great fun, and you might enjoy her content. So please head over to Gillian Budgets. I also want to say a big shout out and congrats to Bronwyn Budgets, who has also hit 1K, but she could really do with your help. So with hitting 1K, we talk about this a lot, don't we? So to be able to get monetized on YouTube and get money from the adverts, you need 1,000 subs and 4,000 watch hours. So Bronwyn has hit the 1,000 subs, but she's not yet reached the 4,000 watch hours. So if you wouldn't mind going and checking out Bronwyn Budgets as well, she is just so lovely. And if you like cats, oh, you're gonna love her. She has loads of cats. Four cats? Five cats? Four cats. Five, right? Yeah. Anyway, lots of cats, and they always pop on screen and they're so cute. But yeah, if you've not checked out Bronwyn before, please do and see if we can get her those watch hours. So thank you very much. And then the last thing that I'm going to say is, last week I mentioned that my husband has set up a t-shirt selling business, I guess, and on Redbubble, but he is now also on Etsy. So if you wouldn't mind going and giving his shop a bit of a like, see if we can get him a bit of traction, that would be amazing. And same as with all my stuff, all the money will be going towards the debt. Any money that we might get will go towards the debt. I don't know how well the shop's going to do, hopefully really well. But yeah, it's Wisdom Weave Tees on Etsy and also Redbubble. But yeah, if you could flick over to Etsy when you have a minute and just give them a quick like, I would be so appreciative. Thank you very much. Right, that is it of all of my begs on behalf of other people. So here we are in Hyperjar. So we have 190.35 in the wallet to stuff. There's nothing in spare change to move over to family meal. Everything is looking a bit sparse. So I'm gonna get stuff in. So £90 into groceries and £40 into petrol. Ice cream's not getting anything. Christmas will come back to. Family fun is getting 10. Oh, stuff is getting 5. There's 10 in there already, which I will move back to the bank, but not just yet because I got in a right pickle when I did that last time. So 5 going into oh stuff. So that's on 15 for all of about 20 minutes. Pharmacy is getting 2 and takeaway is getting 2. Oh bike is still there, but we have an appointment on Monday to go and trade in his bike. Thank you very much to the person who mentioned that the Halfords deal swappage thing had started. Huge, huge thank you. So that's now booked in for Monday, which is exciting. Italy will come back to in a sec, and vape is getting £7.96. There we go. Sorry if you could hear any subconscious clicking I was doing of the pen lid just then. It was probably really annoying. Right, so we have got Christmas and Italy left to staff. So let's grab those challenges. Right then, so we are going for Christmas from 3:02, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 to 3:08. And that adds up to 21.35. There we go. And then Italy, we are doing next. We are doing week 25. Oh, only one more week left to go. And that is £12.04, which is what we've got left. Perfect. Lovely jubbly. So we are now on 398.56. Ooh, nearly £400. Super. Cool. So that is it for Hyperjar. So now we can play with some money. Oh, I feel like I've done a whole load of rambling already. Right. So let's count the dosh. So we've got 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 91, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and £10 makes 135. Oh dear, sorry about, I'm gonna have lots of brain farts today. So normally when I'm feeling like this, I tend to say words that I don't mean. So if any of my sentences don't make sense, just try and find a word that would fit. Right, so let's get started then. So we are going to go first of all into the summer binder, and we're gonna put our first £5 into the summer holidays for next year, which is very, very exciting. There we go, £5 in there. This year's summer holiday money, we have got a little bit left. It's all in here, not much, about £9-ish, but we're gonna have one last hurrah tomorrow and go and play mini golf. So yeah, I think we're gonna have spent all of the summer holiday money and then a little bit more, but that's okay, we'll get that out of family fun. Right, so next we are going to go into my binder, I think. And we are going to start with going out, which is getting a whole massive £20. So it now has 20, 30, 40, 45, 50 in going out. Oh, and if anyone's wondering, I do have my £2 from last week and the week before spending money, so that's going back in my purse. I didn't make it to the gym. I was feeling too poop. Hair is getting 15 today, which is weird for hair. I don't normally put that in. I might go fives, actually. 1, 2, 3. So 10, 20, 25, 30, 35 in hair at the minute. And then hydrotherapy, we're not going to add anything extra into there today. We've got £30 still out of that money from Jenna. Thanks, Jenna. and yeah, so it's all good. I will be going 2 times a week. It's just, there's always life, isn't there? It doesn't matter what you try and achieve regularly, life will always come and bite you in the butt. Right, so budgeted spends is getting £10. So that now has 10.25, which is good. So budgeted spends is for everything, clothes, home, random gifts, all sorts of stuff. School is getting its usual £10. So now has 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 70, 80, 92, 10, 20, 30, 40. Wow, 240 in school. Is that right? Oh, I'm not counting it again. We will be spending some money out of here. The last thing that we need for Oscar's return to school is some shin pads, and we don't have any school uniform money left, so it'll be coming out of school. Right then, into the Royal Flush. Let's pick a card. We have got £15 to play with for this one. I'm going to go a little bit closer to home. Let's go that one. A Three of Hearts. All right. So that's £3. Do we go again? Yeah, go this one. Oh, every time I decide to go again, it's a big one I can't do. Four of Spades. Cool. Where is that there? So that's £7 in total, which is very exciting. So I'm going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So £7 is going into the Royal Flush coin jar. And then that leaves me with £8 change. So this £3 I'm going to put in the random coin pot for now. But next week I've got something very exciting to do with all these coins instead. But that will start from next week. And then this remaining £5 will go into Freedom. If I've done my maths wrong, please tell me. That seems like a long way for £15 to stretch. cool, so that's really good. Lovely. Let's tidy these away. Oh no, those go in the little baggie. These go back in there. That's it for the Royal Flush. So does that take us on to our goals? It does, yeah, cool. So we are going to finish off. So we've got 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 pounds for our sinking funds this week. So we're going to finish off Oscar's birthday savings and add 40 pounds in there. So 20, 30, 40, which should take us up to the full 300. 20, 40, 6, nope, that's two of them. 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 80, 92, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 93, big breath, £300 in Oscar's birthday. So he is fully funded. That's so exciting, which is why we've actually started spending the money. So yeah, I will unstuff £200 from here for his present. The remaining £100 will be going towards birthday like party type celebration things, and also his birthday cake. So what is next on the hit list? Bear's birthday. My second niece is next. She only needs £20 and I have got £20 left. So that's Bear's birthday done as well. Two sinking funds fully funded in 1 week. That's very exciting. So there we go. Lovely. So that is actually all of the money gone, boo. But from next week, there will be something fun I'm going to do at the very end instead. So I will not leave you hanging too long for the unstuffing and condensing that will be coming your way in the next day or two. But in the meantime, a quick reminder of the affirmation. I am thankful for this life and everything I have been blessed with. Oh, hope you have a lovely week or couple of days, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye.